All right, this is part 10 of our playthrough of Star Fox Zero. There you go.
So, Venom has
disappeared. However, there's still a way to get to Andross. So let's try. How?
There's no time to explain.
Return to Corneria immediately. We did. On our way. Good luck.
Good luck.
There you go. Alright, let's go. Good luck. We're back at Corneria. Oh! These ships! Oh, I was gonna say, we didn't take them down, we took them down.
Got him. We got him. He's next.
There's been an invasion of Corneria. Can we shoot this? Nope. Oh, I know we can take out the cannons. I know we can take out the cannons. Go. Oh, I missed my laser. I missed a double laser. Man, I can't believe I missed a double laser. There's been an invasion of Corneria. Oh, cool. What did you say? You know what? We can walk. Oh, we gotta go. Take out the robots. I just heard a ring. There it is. Give me that laser. Now we got a double laser. Gotcha. Oh, we dying though. Can we go this way? Nope, won't let me.
Just had to check.
Chill out, Buzzsaws. Buzzsaws trying to take your boy out. Oh, it got me. One more hit, I'm a goner. Oh no, give me that. Better than nothing. Oh, there's a force field. Come on. General Pepper, this is bad. Fighters are coming in from the sky. The tower's secret. What's the secret of the tower? Oh. Oh, it almost makes it seem like those things had like a little control on them. Well, let's go, baby. Now we got the blue lasers. Got one. Taking out them walkers, baby. Got another one. 3 of 30. Got another one. And we got our power, baby. We're taking these dudes out. Take them out. Take him out. Take him out, Jedi flying skills. Let's get another bomb. Let's get another bomb. Oh, we missed him. Why is it turning red? Why did that just turn red? Oh, they're trying to take out the... Phase 2 complete. General, what do we have to do? The danger is... Oh, we're following him to Venom? Is that what we're doing? What just happened? He disappeared. Oh, and I heard, I'm familiar with that laugh. I remember that laugh. Oh, I told you we were going to end up fighting this Gigorilla. I knew it. It just looked like a boss. We got to shoot it in the chest and on the arms. What we don't need to do. Thank you, Perry. Ha! He destroyed me just like that. Hopefully we just start right there. Hopefully we start right there. Took me out just like that. Go. Oh, we gotta move. We gotta move. Hey, that's not cool. Chill out, Gigorilla. We're too close. We're too close. Huh, we got the chest. Come on. Open up your arms. Haha, we can shoot him on the gut. Oh, well, that's not a good idea. We're dead. I'm not gonna do that again. Oh, man. You hurt my son. Wait a second. Do we have to start the whole mission?
Yeah.
No way.
Daddy. Yeah, Daddy.
We do? Okay. No way. Yeah, because this didn't happen last time we died. We gotta do the whole thing again? Oh, come on, dudes. Adam, take them out. Take these dudes out. Oh, they got me. Hold on. I hate it when my computer just goes dark like that. We could keep going. You know what? I think my laser was through that door. It's all good. We're gonna get it again. I just heard it again. I missed it. Gotcha, Pepe. I got your back, Pepe. I got your back, Pepe. Man. Let's go. Oh, I missed it. All right, now let's take these dudes out. Bodies are pouring out from the sky. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Somebody on my tail? Let's go. Let's see if we can beat this boss. Oh, we got a bomb. Ah, gold ring. There we go. Take him out. Who's next? Who else wants some? Oh, hurry, Fox. Phase 2 complete. Now we have to fight the Gigarilla. We've already seen this, we can't skip the scene. Let's finish this. Good luck. I know that smile. Nope. You're not getting me that easy. Go, fly. Ooh. I know there's a gold ring too. Oh, kick me. Well, that's not good, Obi-Wan. Don't let it drop kick you. Oh, no, we don't want that to happen. Come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Now we got a bomb. Let's go. Let's take out this big Gigarella. Oh, it turns around real fast. And we got missiles chasing after us. Go through the loop-de-loop. Let's lose these missiles. Turn around. Oh, no. No, I didn't want to do that. Ah, too close. We're not getting close. We are not getting close. Blow him up. Huh. Dodge the missiles. Dodge the missiles. Woo! Direct hit. Direct hit. Ah, now here's the tricky part. How do we hit his hands? How do we hit those hands? Miss. Ah. I gotta wait till it does one of those poses. These boss battles can get long, man. Come on. Oh no, he's picking up something. Oh boy. Oh, he hit me with it. Did he get me? He got me. The Gigarilla got me. Oh! Let's fly. Let's fly, guy. Come on. Oh! Come on! No! Can't let it just keep hitting us like that. I need a gold ring. We need a gold ring. Use the gamepad. What did he just say? I missed the message. I need this gold ring. Yeah, I need to keep my distance. You're right, Falco. No. The hatch is open. Oh, I need to use the walker. There we go. We're hacking it. Huh. I think we beat it. I think we beat it. We beat it. We had to decommission it. There we go. Mission complete. Bye-bye. Mission complete. Bye-bye. Part 10. We finished it. Must be James McCloud's son. And boss. Let's go, Andross. We ain't scared of no Andross. We ain't scared of no Andross. Let's go. We need to hurry up. Oh, he's going in alone. Let's go. We made it. We made it. We made it. Now saving. I almost want to split this into another part. Yeah, this is going to be part... Well, after this cutscene, we're going to stop it. Go to part 11. Wow. Do you copy? Alright, this is where we're stopping part 10. We're going to pick up in part 11.